about 3 or 4 feet.
Okay.
Yeah.
now just kind of bump it and turn this way when you roll through it.